making his way to the ring from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, one half of the Sami Zayn!
Guys, I'm just gonna say it. I can't stand Sami Zayn. This man has shown nothing but disrespect for WWE, and the crowd has really turned on him in kind.
You know, you're both being ridiculous. Sami's just been speaking his truth. He may be the most honest man here.
Being honest doesn't make him right, Corey. Lately, Sami's been just downright miserable to be around.
People seem to forget how beloved Sami Zayn was. Now all anybody wants to do is complain about him.
Well, it's because Sami's changed.
Sami hasn't changed. The world around him has. What's coming here?
Looks like Daniel Bryan is running out of steam here.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Sit.
Maluma kick by Zayn.
Here we go for the win.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.